Hi, I'm Ali and welcome to my channel. Today I have the pantry pack for Flavourista to share with you for July 2024. So Flavourista is a great Australian company. Comes in this gorgeous little bag. It's a great Australian company. They are certified gluten-free and nut-free, and they have a full range of spice blends and chocolate powders, flavoured oils, flavoured balsamics, nut-free dookas, all kinds of delicious goodies. This month, they have a pantry pack every month, which is two products at a discount. This month, we have the Hermosa Olive Oil and the Curry Korma Spice Blend for $30, save $8. You can buy that through my shopping link. I've just dropped the bit of paper. You can buy that through my shopping link. I can pop down below and you can just pick all your items, pay shipping at the end, and it gets sent to you. Or if you are a foodie friend, you get a subscription, hence the reason why it's on this channel. You get a subscription that gets delivered in this gorgeous little bag. You get the two products plus recipes for $35 a month, including your shipping. So you save a few dollars on shipping as well. It gets automatically sent to you. If you wanted to choose your products, it's actually $38, and then they handpick the products that you would like to the same value. But the $35 subscription is great value. You save heaps of money, and usually once a year you'll get three products, so you kind of get a little bit of an extra bonus. So it comes in this one, and this month we have, I've got them here so I can show you, we have the Hermosa Olive Oil and we have the Curry Korma Spice Blend. So let me tell you all about them. I'll just pop my glasses on. I did get some new reading glasses because my other ones broke, so hopefully these ones will work. So they're clear this time, so they don't stand out as much. We have Hermosa flavoured olive oil. It says this beautiful blend of Australian olive oil with basil, lemon and thyme will add decadence to your pizza, pasta, vegetables and salads. Drizzle over pizza or oven to baked potatoes. Perfect as a salad dressing or soup topper. And I really do like this one. It is light and heavy, so it's not overly strong. It's really good for salad dressing. I'll do little salad dressings that I have the little tiny container. I'm not sure if I've got a picture. I'll see if I can find it. I have a little tiny container that I put some olive oil, and it's usually the Hermosa one, with a little bit of lemon juice and a sprinkle of one of the spice blends. I change it up depending on what we're having in the salad. Just leave it sitting in the container of salad. I make it up in the morning. Sits there and you just kind of shake up the little blend, salad blend, and pour it over the top and tuck in. And it's really delicious. So that's what I do with that one. But also stir fries. If you're doing scrambled egg with a little bit of oil and butter in the pan before you add your eggs, this is another great one to use. So very, very versatile. That one, was so glad they put that in a pantry pack. And the other one is the Curry Korma Spice Blend. So that's this one. Now, these blends are, the spice blends have so many uses. So 1 to 2 tablespoons of one of these spice blends to 1/2 kilo of meat or veggies gives you a meal, and usually your meal is for a family of four. So these packets, I mean, it's 120 grams. It actually says how many servings on the back, 26 servings on the back. So you get lots out of here. There's no nasties, there's no goodies, and I'll go through the ingredients with you as well. So this beautiful blend of turmeric, chives, and cinnamon is sweet and fragrant. It's a mild classic curry which can be added to all casseroles, rice and vegetable dishes. Anything that requires curry can be easily fixed by adding 1 to 2 tablespoons and letting the flavors develop. Next day curry is even tastier, and my hubby truly believes that. We have leftovers the second night all the time, and he says that it always tastes better the second night. It's beautiful in egg dishes too. And the ingredients are garlic, onion, parsley, turmeric, cumin, chives, coriander, ginger, black pepper, celery seed, lemon zest, chili, fennel, cinnamon, cloves, and salt. So there's no additives, there's no nasties. What you see is what you get. I quite often do curried egg, and I'll see if I can find some pictures for you. Curried egg on rice cakes with a nut-free dooker sprinkled over the top. It makes a really, really yummy light lunch. Also, curried sausages, and I'm sure I've got one of those that I can show you, and even like a curried beef, although I do a curry with beef and veggies and things like that, and sometimes I'll actually at the end just put a little bit of grey box in it, so it's more like a curry flavoured stew. But that's how my family like curry and rice, so that's what we will quite often do with the beef. But then I do the curried sausages as well. So we use this one a lot. It is a favourite, and it's always in my pantry. We're always using a version of this, so it's a great one to have if you're looking at basic flavours. You want to experiment in the kitchen, you want to do some cooking, you're not really sure what you want to cook with, or if you don't cook a lot at home, you get the recipes included, which is fantastic because then you get a few recipes to try. And always remember that I have libraries full of recipes at home. So if you get any of these or anything else through the Flavourista website, through my link down below, and you need recipes, reach out to me because I've got heaps that I can email you. I can post them, text them, anything like that. So they're the two that we've got for this month. Like I said, it comes in a gorgeous little bag. It's $35, including shipping, which is amazing. Now, the other one with these, the 1 to 2 tablespoons of one of these is equivalent to like a recipe packet you buy in the supermarket. So that tells you how much is in here. There's a lot in here, and it works out to be very, very economical and not full of all those nasties that you find in the stuff in the supermarket. So it's definitely worth it. So you get these two, you get some recipes, comes in a gorgeous little bag, gets shipped to you every month, and you get to experiment and try things. And I've even had people that have started getting the pantry pack at the beginning of the year or the middle of the year. They use some of the products, they stash some of the other ones away in their pantry cupboard, present cupboard for Christmas, and then make up little hampers at Christmas time. So it's another great way to collect some things, spread out that cost over the year. But why wouldn't you want to try it? You always find new recipes, new flavors, new things to do in the kitchen, and you'll be surprised what you can create. And I am trying to think what I'm going to do. I've got a fair bit to catch up on, but I have a plan to do a recipe series for you. And that will probably be, if I can get organized, sort of towards the end of the year. We just need to catch up with a few things and get things started. So give me an idea of the kind of recipes you would like to see, and I'll start researching them, popping them in my library, and we'll add them to the recipe series that I'm going to start for you. So that's what I've got to share with you today. Look, until next time, I'll pop all the details down below, but I hope you're having a great day. Take care, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.